Welcome back. Now we're off to the next activity, which is... After looking at a shoe in your house, create a new shoe design. That means you could take your shoe off, use someone else's shoe. Could be a Hawaii shoe. Could be any type of shoe. There it is. So, let's get started.
So...
So this shoe design could be any kind of a shoe. You use any materials you want. You could use paper, pen. You could use chalk outside to create this shoe. Any materials. So, my shoe design. Remember, you want to look at your shoes around your house. From there, you guys can create your shoe. And your shoe design... could be in. You could come up with a whole different shoe. You can make those toe shoes if you want. You also can, if you want to help you do that, you could actually trace the shoe shape. From there, you could add other things to it. If Nike makes elf shoes, I think this is what this shoe is. This kind of looks like an elf shoe. And of course. The tread of your shoe. Stitches. Shoelaces. One thing about adding details that actually makes your picture pop out more. Think about details you could put onto your shoe. Including, I'm going to put some fish scales. I think the elves need some fish scales. I don't know if I really want to wear this shoe, but it looks kind of cool looking. I think it's a good time to add some color to this thing. If you have color, you can. Doesn't have to. It's up to you. I have some color pencils here. Some red. Some green, some blue. I I didn't follow the pattern correctly there. That's alright. There we go. Sometimes happens. Art, you always want to use your opportunities. A mistake is an opportunity. I think we need to get some orange. Yes, getting out some orange. This is the same color pencil there, it's just this one I'm just making sure is a little lighter. Kind of this elf must like Broncos here, because it's a blue and orange shoe. Green. Now, darkening up these lines. You can use a pencil, a marker to darken up these lines here. next shoe.
For a recap, you can use any materials and any shoe you could think of to create your design for your new shoe. I hope you have a great day and see you next time.